the free life of a rover. From the Murray's Green Basin to the dusty outback, I waltz my Matilda all over. Then in 1915, me country said, son, it's time you stop rambling, there's work to be done. So they gave me a tin hat, and they gave me a gun, and they marched me away to the war. And the band, they won't sing Matilda when the ship pulled away from the quay. And amidst all the tears, flag waving and cheers, we sailed off for Gallipoli. And how well I remember that terrible day when our blood stained the sand and the water. And how that hell that we call Suva Bay, we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turk, he was ready, he primed himself well. He rained us with bullets and showered us with shells. And in 5 minutes flat, he'd blown us all to hell. Nearly blew us back home to Australia. And the band played Waltzing Matilda when we stopped to bury our slain. We buried ours and the Turks buried theirs. Then we started all over again. And those that were left, well, we tried to survive in that mad world of blood, death, and fire. And for 10 weary weeks, I kept myself alive while around me the corpse piled higher. Then a big Turkish shell knocked me ass overhead. And when I awoke in me hospital bed and saw what it had done, well, I wished I was dead. Never knew there were worse things than dying. So no more I'll go waltzing Matilda all around the green bush far and wide. To hump tent and pegs, a man needs both legs. No more waltzing Matilda for me. So they gathered the wounded, the crippled, the maimed, shipped us back home to Australia. The armless, the legless, the blind, the insane, those proud wounded heroes of Suva. When the ship pulled into Circular Quay, I looked at the place where me legs used to be, and thank Christ there was no one there waiting for me to grieve and to mourn and to pity. So now every April I sit on my porch and I watch the parade pass before me. I see my old comrades, how proudly they march, renewing old dreams of past glory. And the old men march slowly, all bones stiff and sore. They're tired old heroes from a forgotten war. And the young people ask, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question.